On the socio-economic front, the Akufo-Addo government has eased the burden of hundreds of thousands of Ghanaians and invested in the future of our children and our country. We implemented the free SHS program that has provided over 90,000 additional teenagers an opportunity to access high school education. And improve the future prospects. This major flagship program has saved parents a minimum of 3,000 and 1,950 per student per academic year for boarding students and day students respectively. We increased the school feeding program from 1.6 million children to 2.1 million children and also increased the amount spent on each child by 25%. We added more than 150,000 households to the LEAP program, thereby improving their livelihoods. We have and continue to provide over 49,000 teacher trainees and 51,000 nursing trainees with 480 Ghana cedis every month, without which most of them would have dropped out.